back to English 2 class. In the last class, we have discussed question number A and B of chapter number 12. And today we will start with question number C. Look here. Join the verb to the correct noun in each set. Here, the verbs are given and you have to join the verb with the correct noun because certain verbs are used with only certain nouns. It is not used with all the nouns. So look here, number one, trace. Trace what? Book, patterns or toy? Trace. When you mark the outline on a surface, that is what? Patterns. So, this will be the correct one. Okay? You cannot trace book, toy. Next, number two. Peel. Peel means when you remove the outer covering from fruit to vegetable. So, what is written? Potato, computer, table. Remove the outer covering from a vegetable, that is potato. You cannot remove it from computer or table. So, this one will be the correct answer. So, you just tick mark. Okay? Number three, brush. Brush what? Hair, rain, biscuit. Which one will be the correct one? Hair. Because you cannot brush rain or biscuit. Yes. Next, carry. What you will carry? Song, vacation, flowers. What you will carry? You will carry flowers. So this one will be the correct one. Number five, earn. Earn what? Battle, money, spider. Which one? You will earn money. So, this one will be the correct one. 6, 7, you will do it by own. Invite. When you request something to go somewhere or to come to your house or what. So, invite what? Friends, sweets or gym. You will do it by own. 7, number, hear. Hear what? When you hear what? Newspaper, sounds or food. So, this one you will do it by own. Now, question number D. Choose the correct verb and match the columns. This is column A. This is column B. You have to first choose the verb, correct verb. Okay, here you will choose. Okay, then you will match it. Number one, I am. What it will be? Read or reading. You have got two verbs. Yes, I have taught you. So what you have got? I am read or reading. You have got reading. So this one will be the correct one. You will tick mark. Okay, then what you will do? Then you will match. So which one will be the correct answer? I am reading a book now. Yes, this one will be the correct one. Number two, Priya ride or rides? There is one person. Yes, she, only one. So what it will be? Ride or rides? It will be ride. So you will tick mark this one. Okay, then you will match it. Which one? Rides a motor bike. Okay, then you will match it. Next, number three, the pieces are flies or flying? There are two verbs. R is there. So, it will be flies or flying? Flying. So, you will tick mark this one. After that, you will join it. Which one? With flying where? High in the sky. Okay. Next, number four. Simi bake or bakes? Which one will be the correct one? Simi. One girl. Only one person. So, it will be what? Bakes, not bake. So, bakes what? Delicious cakes. Okay. Number five, you sing or sings. You will do it by yourself. Six, number, Sachin, visit or visits. You will first tick mark the correct one, then you will match it. Okay? So, you will do C and D in your book and you will send me the answers. Remember, everyone should send me the answers. Okay? Thank you, everyone.